I remember when I started running for the first time. For the first few days, I was going every day just to ensure that whether I'm able to build that habit of going or not. Because 1 or 2 days we do something and then we get busy in our life and then we stop it. But when you go for something, when you do something continuously for 4 to 5 days, it means there's a scope of you continuing it because it means you like it. So around 4 years ago, when I started running for the first time, then I thought, let me monitor it. And then I started monitoring, and the monitoring technique was, there was a ground in front of my society. It was around 500 meter, one circle. So after each circle, I used to keep one stone. I was not aware about mobile application and apps and all that, because when you start learning something, you have to learn everything. Later on, of course, then I could able to use technology and appointed a trainer and could able to reach 21 kilometers in less than 2 hours. Recently, I started swimming. I remember learning swimming from a swimming coach. Because running is an extension of walking. If you can walk, you can run. But swimming is not an extension of anything. You can't swim unless and until you learn. But I took some basic course around two years ago. Then I left. I don't remember going to any swimming pool. And you know, because of COVID, there was no swimming pools available. But fortunately now the swimming pool is open in the society. So I started learning. But this time, I thought, let me start monitoring it. Because I'm loving this skill. It's very useful for your health. Good way to start your day. So this is the way I'm monitoring it now. See, first thing, I'm coming here for last 5 days continuously. It means I'm loving it, I'm liking it. So this is the way I'm monitoring it. Can you see here? So I have today 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So today I've done 10 rounds. Now slowly, gradually, I will try to increase. And then there will be a level where I will not be able to go forward from there. That time, I have to appoint a trainer or a coach. That coach will help me to stretch or help me to go beyond my limits. But till that, I have to stretch my limits. If you're learning a skill and if you're not monitoring it, you're not progressing. Because it's not about perfection, it's about progression. And how can you learn whether you're progressing or not progressing if you're not monitoring it? No matter how you are monitoring, but you have to monitor. This is Prerna Kasani out. Until we meet again.